There's also bank shots, which are harder, and they're not usually recommended for people that are just starting out because it's a bit of a sloppy shot if you don't hit it, but they're definitely makeable. And I use them sometimes when people are blocking my straight shots, then I start hitting some bank shots. That's the bank shot from the near two man off the wall into the goal. You can also bank it off your inside wall and coming into the goal the same way.